Keem Williams, big time play on the interior for Syracuse.
And if I'm a quarterback, the thing get to college.
Torrey Holt has actually coached a couple of the guys that are on the current NC State roster. Screen against the blitz, and that gets blown up by Eric Coley. This kid is
Phil, filling in for Eli Drinkwitz, who's now at App State.
Tommy DeVito wants to take a deep shot. He's got his big play threaded, Jackson, and he makes the catch. Tristan Jackson just changed the complexion of this game. Syracuse has as many in this game as they had in the first five games of the year. Screen against the blitz. Oh, it was tipped away by Curtis Harper and picked off by Andrew Armstrong. Six.
Leading by example.
End zone again. He's got Emezi. Bobbled it and complete. Again, they've averaged 82 under Babers. This should be a free play. Man in the neutral zone. They're looking deep, and he finds Taj Harris. Syracuse gets it. DeVito finding some space. He's got a lot of green in front of him. Picks up the first down and steps out near midfield.
What are you going to do with it, NC State?
Hockman under pressure. Did he get rid of the football? Kendall.
It was worth it.
Syracuse trailing by 13. Mo Neal out of the backfield. A big gainer. And he works his way out near the 40-yard line.
Hard away. Live to play another down. Smart.
Second down and 10. DeVito pumped. And then takes off with another big run. He started his slide right at the sticks. It'll be. Slant. Jackson. Touchdown Syracuse. They finally get a score with 3 minutes to go, and we've still got a ball game in Raleigh.